Oh yeah, I forgot. Shit. Hold on. I'm looking like crap tonight, and I don't care. I've been wearing a itchy shirt all day.
Prepare now so you don't regret it later.
I have to go complete all these side quests.
Ordered into the depths.
New lab.
Free? Wow. Thank you. So, what was it like in there? Not a picnic, huh? Crap. We can't build a shelter without a safe location. Just my luck. It's back to scouting for a spot again, huh? I've known all the folks with me for a long. I got tossed out of the shelter. They were fool enough to come with me. They lost their home because of me. That's why I gotta find them a safe.
Huh. Shout out to the one person watching. I don't want any of my stuff open. What the heck? That's a bit of a problem, but I'll ignore it for now. Yeah, everything else opens just fine. Google Chrome does not want to open though. Nope.
Greetings.
Oh, you found the materials?
Come on, goodness.
Yes, this is it. This is what I've been searching for. Seriously, I can't thank you enough. I'll start using it right away. Look at you, slaying beasts and collecting treasure. Top class heroes is what I'd call you.
I don't know why Google Chrome doesn't want to open. What about Microsoft Edge? That opens just fine. Oh, now Google Chrome opens after I've opened Microsoft Edge. Okay, I see how it is.
purpose of a shelter? Collection and redistribution of blood beads to civilians. And protection of humans. True, security and government are needed to ensure the survival of people who cannot live on their own. I can see that they are not exploiting people entirely, but I cannot forgive the favoritism on display. Criticism is only the first step. I will gather the undefended revenants to create a community watch. Once we have an organization to defend the weak, then our revolution can begin.
Thanks, ma'am.
Simply opposing Silva's rule will not improve our lamentable condition. My true mission is to save. I swear I will help create a fairer society. You are the herald of the dawn of a new era. You have my gratitude.
I'm gonna check something real quick. There are NPCs down here.
Huh? What gives? Did my sleeping bag just crawl off or something? I remember drying it here. Or was it over there? No, I just came from that way, so wait. Which way did I come from? Oh boy. I'm gonna have to sleep on the ground tonight, aren't I?
Don't run too far ahead.
Feels so much lighter now.
Enemy right by us. Bring it any time.
You have to take whatever you can use. Hey, that's
threadbare sleeping bag.
Trying to scope out a new place to live. A bunch of sinkholes appeared in the place I used to live, and the loss started going nuts too. And this area is pretty far from what I'd call safe, so I better keep looking.
Locked down here.
Hey, Graz.
I can see well enough in the dark. This mist. Damn it all. I can't find him. Where did he go?
Hurry up and come out. It's dark. There are too many lost. If my wife knew I was out here, she'd be worried sick.
But he's in the same boat as me. We've both got...
I'll do whatever it takes to make it back home by the day the levy is due.
stick around.
Oh, we meet again. I found a great spot to train nearby. There's just one problem. The place is up ahead, but there's an awful loss there, so I can't start my training. There's no way I could take it out. I'm really sorry to ask for your help.
Sure, why not? I'll kill whatever you need me to. Oh, are we bogged down in this section? Sup?
You defeated that lost for me? Thank you. Now I can start training. You're really tough, though. I wonder if I'll ever be strong like you. Come to think of it, I heard rumors about a type of medicine that makes revenants stronger. Maybe it'll help if I get my hands on some of that.
Oh, his is way back near the entrance. I shouldn't have teleported out here.
Can't say I'd like to stick around.
Yeah, it's probably closer to the Hills of Deception. I can just jump off anyway. What up?
In the water too. Watch out.
Whoop.
You got something we can use?
The heck is that? Condensed Lost Shard.
Wait. Is that tech? Damn it. If we don't bring Bloodbeats back, it's all over. We don't pay the levy, our families will get kicked out of the shelter. We can't let that happen. Damn it all. I'll do it on my own if I have to. My wife won't have to cry anymore. I swear I'll bring Bloodbeats back to the shelter. It's way too dangerous outside the shelter. My wife and I met during the war against the Queen. I died so many times, I thought I'd go crazy. I can't let someone that precious to me be thrown into danger. The levy is painful, but the shelter is the only hope we've got.
I should probably head to... I haven't checked here lately. Empty. No one here. I do want to check this area out real quick. Oh great, there are NPCs here. There's one further down the mountain and one further up the mountain. Great. I guess I'll head down the mountain first. Fall.
Watch it. Bring it anytime.
What? Where'd you come from?
What happened way up in these mountains?
Hey.
Yo! Bumming into you again here must be fate. I was just thinking about you.
Hey, it's the guy from the pit.
My head is blocked by the lost. I'm almost at my wit's end. This place is all different, too. The lost are just the icing on the cake. If I knew it was going to be like this, I doubt I would have come here looking for a place to live. Anyway, can you clear out that roadblock for me?
Sure. Why not? It should be a good time. Uh-oh. Okay, I regret my decision. I gotta go all the way back around just to talk to him. I can't do it from up here, right? No. Well, wait a minute. No. I didn't expect that to happen. Whoop. Freezing cartridge.
Lizard doesn't even phase the lost here.
No! Okay. Hey.
You took care of the lost for me? You're a real pal. Now I can finally get moving again. Huh? You're glad I didn't get lost again? Give me a break. The whole place is all rearranged, so what do you expect? When I was still human, it didn't snow here. There was a military facility. It's all turned upside down, just like the place I used to live. Yo, how's the exploration going? I mean, I do have my little brothers, but I've got to look for a place to live on my own. I just remembered. The hunter's been spotted a lot in places that have changed like this. You never know when he'll strike, so it'd be safer not to stick around, okay?
Alright, now I gotta go back down the mountain and teleport to the top. Because there's another side quest up there. I'm looking down.
Quite a storm. They'll get blown away.
The one in the dried up trenches. If the crypt's pattern matches, does that mean that I'd like to do more research on, but I haven't found any trace of the successor here.
I go back and talk to Nicola.
You really came all the way here to visit me? There's a woman outside lately who looks around here while talking to herself. I wonder if she's hunting for treasure. I'd rather people not come around, but that's it. Maybe if I give her this, she'll be satisfied and go away. She'd probably freak out if she saw me move it. So, could you give it to her for me?
It's... The successor's crypt here has sent the successor there use their ability to create a clone, like some kind of guardian. There's a similar pattern here. So my theory is that this successor also has the power to make clones. The successor's power.
Whoops.
Even if I investigated all but, if that knowledge leads, I'll just have to continue my work as long as I can.
Now I gotta port to the other side. Oops. I think it's this one. There he is. Hey.
Yo, caves and in the you pop up darkness. Just about everywhere, huh? I mean, I'm not lost or anything, but one of those things around the corner has me in a bit of a pinch. I thought I had the perfect spot, then trouble came swaggering in. I can't go back to my brothers until that problem is taken care of. Just when I thought I'd
bring it any time.
Oh.
Yeah, this looks good. It's got enough space for all my little brothers. Great. I'll stay here and keep an eye on the place for a bit. I need to make sure it's gonna be all right for them to live here. A big brother's work is never done. Finally, I'll have some good news to bring back to my little brothers. I've kept them waiting long enough, after all. I can't wait to see them all again.
Cool. Well, that's done. I think I have to head to the poisonous butterfly nest next. Oops, wrong way. It shouldn't be too bad. I just need to finish these last few quests. Huh. Maybe I'm not far enough in the story for this quest to trigger yet. Alright, I'll come back another time. Maybe I'm just doing it too early. Not like there's much left for me to do. I think I'm basically caught up. I didn't see any other NPCs hanging around. The only place I didn't check was the ruined city. Oh yeah, I was just there, never mind. I should probably spend some haze before I do anything else. Hmm. Wait, did I max out this class? Why am I still using it if that's the case?
Glad to see this.
No, I'm not done. I'm close.
Is that the crypt? Just hold on, Emily.
I've been waiting for you. Please, spin a thread of memory for me.
Tank. Are you hanging in there, Emily?
I'm just fine. Your onigiri really did the trick, Yakumo.
I think you mean jelly donuts.
Fighting's been hot for a while. Take it easy. Watch yourself.
What are you doing here? You need to get some rest, or else you're gonna be all groggy.
You'll have to listen to Mito forever. It makes it hard for me to fall asleep.
Don't worry. I don't intend to let that happen. I promise, one of these days we're going to take our freedom back. And I mean all of us. Together.
Yeah, I like the sound of that. I have no idea what I'd do without you guys.
been waiting. Please, spin a thread of memory for me.
What the hell is this thing? Nothing we do even phases it.
It looks like they've got us surrounded. We need to open an exit.
I'll create a distraction. I want both of you to use it to escape.
Destroying their footing should slow them down. Can you do that, Emily?
You bet. Just say when.
We saved our hides this time, Emily. Awesome sharp thinking.
It's because I'm always watching you, Yakumo. My body just responded on its own.
You're watching me?
You know, as an example of what to do. I need to learn how to pull my own weight, right?
I like your attitude. Looks like we don't have time to sit around and chat.
I've been waiting. Please, spin a thread of memory for me.
Oh, good. You're finally awake, Emily.
What happened? We were surrounded by those monsters, and then...
That bastard Mito told me when I woke up. Apparently, he brought us back to life as revenants.
And we aren't the only ones.
He's done the same thing to Yakumo and the others, too.
He's waiting for everyone to wake up. I don't know much else, though.
Only two of you woke up? Well, I guess it will have to do. It's time to put you to work.
Are you kidding me? Why would we ever listen to you again?
Because obedience is your only option. Unless you want me to dispose of your sleeping friends, that is.
You son of a...
Your task is simple. Defend me from the frenzied queen, laying down your very life should it prove necessary. I expect you to serve me diligently in this purpose.
I fought the lost and died again and again, just as Mito ordered. And each time, I felt something important slip away. The only thing I had to look forward to was the day when Yakumo would finally wake up.
Huh.
Excellent. Your efforts have provided me with a fine sample. The queen will fall, and humanity's next evolution shall blossom. I expect nothing but continued success from you.
Thank you.
I've been with... Please, spin a thread of memory for me.
Huh, why can't I use this?
Gawking in a place like this?
Yes. Can I level up one more time? I might as well just do it. Yep. Sick. Hello? Great. It's a fast boss.
It's just like what happened with Nicola.
Emily. Don't be reckless. We have to... You're kidding, right? You were all alone, Emily. It must have been so hard. But not anymore. I'll bring your suffering to an end. Just hold on. A little while longer.
Oh, cool, cool! Homing missiles. Leave me alone. Okay. I have no clue how I dodged that. No. I win. That was a bad law.
Please, make it quick. I owe you big time for this.
Where am I?
What are you doing there, child? Those pitiful creatures have fallen in their attempt to climb.
No! They're still asleep, that's all! They'll wake up before long!
I'm afraid we don't have the luxury to coddle late bloomers. However, their failure will fuel your success, for they will serve as offerings to your ascension.
Wait! Whatever you want to do, just do it to me.
Oh, an intriguing offer.
Keep your grubby fingers off them.
Whoa.
Soon, humanity will rise to a higher plane of existence, knowing all, transcending all, and eventually consuming all. Just you wait, Gregorio. In the end, I will come for you.
Yakumo? No way! It really is you, Yakumo! You're all better, too! That's so wonderful!
Sorry it took me so long to get here, but... well...
Don't worry. It was my decision, after all.
I was supposed to keep you all safe. I'm sorry, Emily.
Come on, Yakumo. We like you because you're always pushing forward and not dwelling on the past. We all looked up to you growing up. So pull yourself together already.
Sorry.
What did I just say?
You're still as fierce as ever, aren't you?
I really am glad, though. think I would ever see you again. Thank you, Yakumo. I guess stomachs don't know any better.
Sheesh. I thought Revenants didn't get hungry.
Take this.
You're Onigiri!
It's a jelly donut!
Are you sure you don't want more? You always wanted more.
I'm satisfied. Because, you know...
Hey, wait.
So, Yakumo... There's something I'd like you to do for me. Do you remember... how you used to hold me when I was little? Could you?
Is this all right?
Who's going through this game without getting the vestiges? Because this is awful. Wake up.
Welcome back.
Good to be back. But I'm still in the same form as I was before.
The two of us are finally together again. That's all that matters to me. What were you going to say earlier? You know, you were saying something. Why would I?
I've always loved your Onigiri. I can't get enough. That's all.
Oh, was that it? Well, you're in luck. Because for you, I'm happy to make as many as you like, as often as you want.
Good. I'll be waiting.
Thank you, Emily. Well, you got me in your pocket now. You're already carrying a lot on your shoulders. Let's carry it together, okay? Well, time to move. Come on. Let's get going. Just you wait. I swear, I'll make that bastard pay for what he's done.
That was such a moving scene. In fact, I almost found myself laughing.
You, Mido.
Interesting. I don't see little Jack anywhere. Dealing with the successors was supposed to be his job.
Saves us a search anyway. Your ass, pal!
It's no good!
Jack, my boy, you're late. How can you be slacking off when you've got such an important job?
I'm here to take back all of the relics you stole.
Oh? And do what with them exactly? After all, your vessel is broken.
What are you talking about?
Oh my, you didn't notice? I gave your precious Eva a little present. You're under the impression that you allowed her to escape. That is incorrect. I allowed her to escape.
That's...
I installed a prototype in that lovely throat of hers.
But then, that means she was already...
Damn you!
I imagine that she'll frenzy before long, and a frenzied relic will be compelled to seek Gregorio. Do you suppose she's already wandering the snow-capped mountains?
I have to go find her.
Kokomo, you came to visit. Hey, Yakumo, did you make me some onigiri?
Yeah, not as many as you'd like, though. The things you have to do to get rice these days.
Hooray! I can put up with anything as long as I have these. Thanks for going out of your way for me. Take good care of yourselves, you guys.
Gem.
They're all the way back near the entrance.
Time to head on up.
There you are.
Well, here's a puzzle. Oh, hello again. You know, the laboratory that I ran away from is this way. I'm so nervous about getting... It's pathetic. How will I investigate the traces of the successor up ahead?
I'll come back.
Don't run too far ahead.
Sorry. Moving out.
Yakumo, you can... I wish there was some... I think it'll be all right if you take this outside. I'd be happy if it helps you out somehow.
Oops. Thank you. Oh my god. Oh my lord. Hey. How did I not see that?
Glad we didn't lose that.
The world's tiniest hole.
Thank you so much. I really didn't want Mido to find me. Yes, it was. I couldn't stand his methods anymore, so I left. He is looking for a way to control the Lost and successors who are in a state of frenzy to do that. He artificially creates Lost and forces relics into them, regardless of their compatibility. It's been nothing but failure, and I had to watch as he discarded mutated subjects day after day. I do not disagree with Mido's. The problem is in his experiments, and I ran away, unable to do it. So, now I'm hoping it's up to me.
Yeah, I don't know. What? Why can't I leave? Oh, it was loading. Oh, I should probably check the butterfly nest. Oh yeah, he's here now.
Oh, it's you again. I wanted to ask you something. Do you have any activated missile on you? You know, the stuff that was used in Operation Queenslayer? The thing is, I know where we can find some. It's in a spot that'd make a good shelter, but the miasma on the way there is thick. And I'd probably succumb to Lost before I got there. With some activated missile, I could clear the miasma, though.
I know where to go.
Let's go.
Leave this place.
Do you have someone?
Hey, y'all set or what? Fight is at its climax. Just one more push. It'd be a shame to get turned to ash now. Just when you think you died, I sometimes wondered what we were.
How's your little brother?
Louis hasn't woken up yet.
Yeah, there's no sign of.
I swear I'm blind. Okay, it's over here.
Would you look at that?
What's with the glum face? You don't need to matter how many times it's put.
Everything's been crazy. We were brought back to let the.
Okay, let's get going. So this stuff is activated missile? With this, we can get to that potential shelter site. This is seriously valuable. I owe you, big time. Here, this doesn't come close to making us even, but it's my way of saying thanks. I swear, I won't forget this. I'll pay you back in full. You got it? A bunch of the people with me are weak. If they got attacked by the Lost, it'd be all over for them. That's why I want to get everyone into a shelter as quick as I can. If we can get activated missile, we might be okay. We just need to hang on a bit longer. A bunch of the people with me.
Someone destroyed the barrier on the path leading from the provisional government to the mountain. One witness says there was a woman in this. Well, that's all I know. The organization on Gregory, the one fighting by Blade. This is all we've got for available routes. Don't let the Lost be.
So awful. Let's find Eva quick. I've really got to get stronger now. You have it. There I saw other attendants lying on beds, all of them connected to machines. It appears to be a laboratory of some kind. However, no matter how desperately I search, I cannot find my successor anywhere. Still, I can feel it. It feels like my successor is so close. Meet him.
research, performed experiments on the other attendants, and turned them all to ash. Even now, I can still feel my successor somewhere nearby. I have to keep searching for them. It is hard for me to move, but I must. I have a duty to ease the suffering of my successor. I must fulfill my duty. Completely heedless of oneself or others, wandering lost and directionless. I was the same way. Even when another attendant attacked and came close to frenzy right before my eyes, even then, I could not break my focus. But I wonder, is that really how it should be?
Care of this. Promised eternal torment. I can't help but wonder what those people felt when they chose to become successor. The fighting will get them.
I've got a whole...
But seriously? We don't have a wide selection, but there's not a...
There's tell of people selling fakes made of scrap.
Well, it's slim... You've forgotten almost... It's been a while since the... But if you... Watch yourself out there.
I'm sorry. After I gave her the blood beads, I thought things were... I think she's still suffering. Sorry. After I gave...
Thanks to you, I was... But I went and promised to make Onigiri for her. Now I have to... Our objective has changed. Make sure you're ready for whatever comes.
What the heck? Why isn't this working? Am I dumb?
Out of the caves and into more darkness.
Where is this NPC? Outer Crossroads. Of course he's at the Outer Crossroads. Why would he be anywhere else?
Don't get too wild out there.
Good timing. I just got some new stock. I think you'll find something you like. You've helped me out so much. I put together a collection of valuables. I'll still be doing business. Greetings. Whenever I touch my great collapse, the spit will take back.
You know, it's probably that path that in the bottom of the bottom of the mountain that I can't go through, that I keep looking at and staring at because it won't open. It's probably that. I thought I wasn't gonna make it for a second.
Hold on.
Yeah, it's been destroyed. Dang.
Huh. Did Eva go through here?
This is the section of the mountain I wasn't able to map. Hello?
Sorry. Moving out.
I can't go up here right now. Oh no, this isn't a volcano, is it? Oh.
Look, there used to be just ruins here, but now they've been turned into a desert. The successor who created this crypt used their very last ounce of strength as they struggled to resist their relic. The wind scattered salt from a dried-up lake over the land nearby, making it barren. Now it's the same kind of desolate place as the one where Eva was born. She and I promised each other that if one of us fell to the thirst, the other would have the last of their humanity. Eva is waiting for me, just over there. I'm talking too much. Anyway, I'm going on ahead. This is between me and Eva.
We need to hurry, too.
Please tell me that mapped the... No, what the fuck? If that didn't do it, I want to know what does do it. Take me back to the mountains.
so you don't regret it later.
What the heck is that? Is there another missile here I just completely missed? What is that? It's the very tippy top of the mountain. Oh, sick. It's this area. I didn't map this. Can you please stop? Well, that works too.
Just as ordered, new ladder.
There's a missile somewhere around here, and I'm gonna find it. Damn it. Oh my god, it's in this cave. I missed it. I reclimbed that mountain so many times. I swear I'm dumb. Why didn't I ever turn around and look? I'd like to be in this room, just to kick. Oh, wow.
I think I see something over there.
Are you awake? No. You're dead. Oh, cool, locked. Door.
Open.
Need to find how to open it.
The decision is yours. The footing's rough. You'll lose your balance. There's something in the sand.
What the heck?
The sand steals Ichor.
Oh.
No harm in being prepared.
Ah! Can I not suck? That'd be great.
Pick up something we can use?
I wanna
safe outside the deep sand.
What the? This I-Core stealing thing is getting real annoying real quick. Bring it anytime. What is that? It's making little sand clouds! It makes little sand tornadoes! I should have died.
We can't go past that.
There's something I've wanted to see for a long time.
Hey, that's
Harmonia Vestige. Huh. No! I-Core anymore, so I don't care. Is this way literally just a dead end for the vestige? That's dumb. Looks like you can get up there. I just don't know how. I didn't want any I-Core anyway.
Too far ahead. You have to take whatever you can use. Who knows what's waiting through here?
I need to change my class anyway. I think I wanted to do Survivor next. Yeah, it was this one I wanted to do. I should spend some haze though.
Something.
Life steal would be useful here. You have another passive, I think. Leak resistance. It's Valiant Heart is the one I'm missing. I think it'd probably be a good idea if I used my old build for this. This is gonna be like a clusterfuck. Sure. I would like to use my Sunset Sword, please. I'm back. I should probably level up real quick. Level 88. Yeah. I'm ready to rumble.
No harm. Prepare.
Oh. That wasn't too bad. Oh, we're starting to get titanium. Now we're cooking with fire. Oh, you know what? I didn't equip the... Oh, I did. Oh no.
There's something in the sand. Everything will be all right. I promise I'll keep you safe.
If I drop down, I can't go back. I should check and see what's in the other direction. Whoop.
Watch out for hidden loss.
Oh. Oh, scary.
Why am I all alone in a place like this?
That's a real gem.
I'm finding the harmonia cores really fast, which leads me to believe there's either more than one vestige set in here, or there's...
Hold on.
It's a really short area. I'm not jumping down there.
Enemy spotted.
Hello. I missed. I would miss.
Pick up something we can use?
There's an item there, but I know this place is a death trap. What if I...
No harm in being...
Okay, bad decision on my part. What if I just rush it? Can I do it? What up? Oh, it's a regen factor. It was worth it. The only reason for this area? Is there more here?
Moving out. Bring it any time.
I don't know which way to go. I don't care. Oh, an item. A mistle.
I didn't expect to see that stuff here. Huh. Here's a good place to rest.
I don't really need to rest all that bad. I'm okay.
Just as ordered. New ladder. On your thinking cap. Let's move. That's as dangerous as it is primitive.
A giant rolling rock. I'm trying to get this harmonia core. Oh god, it's not one of these things where I can't escape now that I've gotten out of, into it, right? I don't even think... Wait. Okay, that was a bad idea. Better idea. Let's not do that and do something else. Knowing that door, it probably leads to the end of the area. No harm in being prepared. Yes.
Don't let them back.
I'm getting out of here. I never rolled down here to see what was down here. Oh, hello.
Bring it anytime. You have to take whatever you can use.
Oh, I know where I am. Why did I roll down here? No! I shouldn't have rolled down here. I'm dumb. This is the area I avoided because there's nothing in it. No. Okay, asshole.
Don't run too far ahead.
See, these things have a faster shot than anything else before. Where does this even go? Yikes, dude.
Something we can use?
Now that's done, I should really go back and explore all the places I didn't get to explore. There's nothing down there. Alright, this area just serves as a little challenge. Where does this top section go to?
I wish we could have taken a straight course.
Whoa! I should check and see what's down that ladder before I go any further. There's nothing else down here. Oh my god. What time is it? Okay, we'll check on the noodles soon. You know, ladder, you're high.
Huh.
like we're in a big cul-de-sac.
Suicide spur. Oh, there's two. What did it just do? Oh, thank God it's dead.
Healing doesn't look too good. Don't take any chances. You're out of healing? Going home's always an option.
I want to see what's after this, though. We got to be close to a missile. There's no way we're not. No way in hell.
Bring it any time. You have to take whatever you can use.
Hey, a ladder. Cerberus member. I don't know what that's for.
You aren't too hard to work with. Aha, an elevator that goes down. I'd be pretty bummed if.
Might as well see where it goes.
Let's head on down.
Oh, I know where we are.
Hold on. I'm on my way.
I gotta go back up.
This elevator is sick, right?
threat spotted.
I didn't expect that to happen. I'll take it. See ya. Ugh. I'm gonna try this way first just because it looks like it descends the ladder where I need to go. It doesn't, but I got something better out of it. So yeah, it has to be this way then. Dang it, I hate these things.
Got something we can use.
I can't see anything as it is. I hate this desert. It's like hell. I can't see anything, I can't move. Hey, Zanky Bear. Nothing. Antique LP record. I don't know what that is. Can I please get out of the sand? I'm losing all my stuff. There's a ladder. I walked right into it. I don't have anything to say. That was awful. Ooh. Whoop.
Keep your eyes open on the way down.
He's got an explosive! I needed this. Oh, where does this go anyway?
I can't see the bottom. Don't slip.
Oh, I guess I could have dropped down here earlier and avoided all that, but I didn't even see it. That's a me bad. At least I can look at the map now. I'm not warming all over the place.
Moving out.
What? And I botched that. Gotcha.